Yo, orang guys, sampai final ada cerita kepala. So, dua hari lepas, Admin kita ada share satu video yang viral sangat baru-baru ke SG ni. Untuk korang-korang yang tak tahu apa yang dia tengah cakap ni, okay, dalam video tu ada satu uncle tengah bagi-bagi Bible dekat luar primary school. Kau tak ada tempat lain ke, bro? Sabar. Sebelum korang nak bombard uncle ni, mari kita take a few things into consideration dulu. Firstly, dalam video tu, it's not clear whether he's only targeting budak-budak Melayu kita ataupun he's literally giving out to every kid that pass by. Secondly, yes, I know it might be at the wrong place, but he's still not doing it in front of a Muslim school. And lastly, he's not forcing the kids to accept the things that he's giving out. In other words, he's just someone who's dedicated to agama dia and wants to share it out with others, which I don't feel like it's wrong unless dia buruk-burukkan agama lain while he's doing so. If it's really against the law, then go through the proper channel lah. What do you get by provoking him, making him viral? What? Does it make you a better Muslim, bro? Orang ni relax lah sikit. Bukan dia paksa budak-budak tu nak convert pun. Ultimately, we have to play our part as parents. Jadi kita pun tak payah risau anak-anak kita nanti terpeslong pergi ke agama lain ke. If you have taught your kids well, pasti budak-budak ni tahu not to accept things from strangers, kan? Yang paling sedih sekali, ramai sangat parents now, they start terapkan Islam to their kids. Habis lepas tu kau nak mengamuk bila benda-benda macam gini jadi. Ooh, bad. On the other hand, some parents risaukan keselamatan anak dorang, which is understandable je lah. Kita tak tahu dia ni sakit budak ke, pedophile ke, kan? Ah boy, come here lah. Uncle got Bible, got sweet for you. Zah, dia kidnap anak kau. Mana kita tahu? On a serious note, you guys can relax because the school is away and have already made the police report. So chill, bro, chill. Alright guys, that's all for today. Don't forget to like and share this video. Jangan lupa untuk follow Alkisanya page and I'll see you guys in the next viral video. Alright guys, see ya! Benda boleh bawa bincang, bro. Kau tak pasal-pasal aku buat tu babi. Kena buat Alkisah. Haaah! Sialah.